We just actually announced our prize pools for the various events. Pokin had a $500 pot bonus.
Yeah.
So make it out if you can. Into the match here. We have Sartag versus Skyraisin, winners finals. Mewtwo versus Machamp.
That's a nerdy looking Machamp on my screen.
Yeah!
Yeah, dude!
Alright, so start things off here. Coco, welcome to my pain for like literally every single player. I can never root for anybody. Whether it's him with the scene or like even at Worlds, I was struggling. So, really good neutral there. Unfortunately, Butt Bomb not able to combo. Safety Frog working out, not able to convert. That's fine. Double 2-I. Okay. Oh no, he tried a drop kick and he doesn't know what he's doing. He admitted it himself. Smack this boy back into the corner. He got blocked for some reason. Not able to get that submission off. Catching with the 2-I, the 8-1. Got blocked for a little bit. Ooh, Fire Punch. Fire Spin just going off with some positioning there. The grab is going to go ahead and take it. Terry isn't sitting on that full juicy meter. Round 2. Fight! Dual phase here. Ooh. Good combo there from Sartag. Sartag in a good position here this round. Skyraisin gonna go ahead and light off his burst. For a safety frog. Sartag gonna go ahead and activate that E, giving him the opportunity to get around in light armor situations. But Skyraisin is gonna catch his jump and get a juicy amount of damage. Cross up action going here. Sartag able to land that JX. Go ahead and burst once more. Not able to finish that off. No, did catch him with the 8-Y. That will go ahead and take game one. Sorry, Tag. Taking that game. Alright, so no changes here into game two. Be a nice conversion here. We're gonna see full combo, a lot of damage. Double counter in time. Next counter attack coming through as well. We're gonna get a hard knockdown. Ooh, able to get that submission. Ooh, even hard. Ooh, caught him with the JX, and that's going to allow him to not finish it off, but able to catch the CADC backwards. Skyraisin taking that round. Ooh, try to go for a telekinesis. Ooh, all right. Getting into a groove here. Able to counter through the not fully charged anchor back here. Oh, no. Put the 6A instead of the 5A there. Ooh, caught the back dash. They'll try to go for a grab. Looks like Sartag won that exchange. Skyraisin gonna go ahead and burst, bump things back here. Do use of that EV for that attack buff. Try to go for a rolling grab. Try to go for telekinesis. I did get busted. Oh, that is going to catch. That's a little bit of anti-air. It's definitely going to hurt. Won't kill. Putting him pretty low, though. Boulder, he's going for an Oki. Side homing working out for Sorry Tag. Oh! Able to dash in time to avoid Sorry Tag's grab. Sky Ray isn't able to get in there and essentially whiff punish with the submission and take the... Excuse me, take game two. Just getting off work recently, so I'm trying to eat my food on the side and not, you know, talk with my mouth. It's a little difficult.
Hey, quit breaking things!
I'm sorry!
Round one. Alright, into game three here. Ooh, catch that drain
punch.
Yeah. Ooh, able to catch that I think it was going into a back dash or something. Yeah, take that meat. Yeah, it just kind of helps with the approach. Yeah. Oh no!
Oh! Oh!
Third eye.
Well played.
Well played.
Oh! I would say T-Rex arms, but that is definitely not the case from the channel.
Look at this
counter. Oh! It was definitely worth the shot to the reversal, but it ended up not working.
Okay,
one
time here.
Alright, we're gonna see a good combo here. Okay, nope, he's just like, I wanna reset those PSPs. Probably. Yeah. Hard to say if he only went for one to be able to block him. That's kind of an option select.
Ooh, under.
Yep.
Oh, oh no!
You're not a Weavile, so you're
Why?
Ah! There's the fingertips. Block put him in the corner. Wasn't blocking. Oh, oh, okay, okay, one time. Risky, risky. Careful here.
Definitely holding on to that EV
so
whenever Sky
Rays is on first. Yes, absolutely. Oh, yeah, that was good movement.
First, okay, so you attack
Well, and sometimes you think the Fire Punch hitbox is going to come out in time to interrupt the grab. So that was.
I guess because I'm so used to playing Weavile, I just never expect that to work.
Right.
I never expect the grab to work.
Which Pokemon are you battling with? Time to pick a support set.
Shoutouts to Ombre Asada Fire.
Which cheer skill would you like to use?
Well,
which cheer skill would you like to use?
I am here explaining that Okay, so we see a Sceptile already.
Alright.
I mean, he kinda has one. I haven't
seen
a lot.
And Sceptile does give a lot of trouble to the champ as far as bulk up management from when I was learning the champ. I struggled a lot in this matchup. Now, I'm sure Sky is a lot more, you know, well in tune with it. So I can't remember as much around to it. But let's see how this works out. Ooh, able to catch that. Token is powerful. Oh! That was sick!
So, now
just the CADC right into the magical leap, just not giving any care whatsoever. It's like, there's no way it's gonna be. Oh, got him! Good eye there, catch that opportunity.
Busting his way out of
that. Not Psyduck. Not the slappers kind of work. Oh no, he dropped block. Yeah. I mean, I could see it help then. Like, it just helps in general for any combos out there. So, like, you can't get close combat off, but still get a crash drop off. Yeah, really good space in there. Yeah, I did get it. Ooh, yikes. Oh, no. Absolutely. Or no, counter pierce.
Just sit back
there. And sit. Oh. Try to eat. Careful. Except I was out here to punish the Ash Blade. Close. Careful here, though. Yup. The moment you bulk up is an opportunity for a Zephel to get a good drain, so it's incredibly difficult to do it in duel. Incredibly difficult. Ooh, I guess. Got him! Up on the wall. Not dead, but pretty close. Yep. Ghosty frames on an on-ghost Pokemon. Oh, he tried. I can respect it. Yeah. All right, well, Skyraisin will take this 3-1. Definitely good games between those two, though. All right, so I saw the...